This is Attie Brady Faraday. She lived between 1881 and 1938. She was the wife of Charles Faraday.